He's stout, this guy, huh? How easy was that? Where'd you go in?
101. Just nice cruising speed.
He likes this track?
He gets over it pretty well. It's a little deep, too. I mean, he actually handled it pretty well down the lane. Boy, every time a horse is passing in, he wanted to
run. Yeah, but that's him. That's kind of like in a race, too. If he gets uncovered, that's a cruising guy.
Yeah.
He can be, like I said, completely relaxed. And if he gets uncovered,
look out. Yeah. One jump.
He's like a turf horse, huh?
You know, I've had a lot of people say that. You know what I mean?
Derby winner. Here's mine that bird. Gonna work. This is your Kentucky Derby winner, ladies and gentlemen. Minette Bird here back at Santa Anita. Just going nice and easy.
Part of the first week, anyway.
Here's Missremembered gonna work. Pete Arden's 2-year-old. Gonna run in a Norfolk. Pete's 2-year-old. What's his name? Lucky Rave. Lucky Rave. Pointing to the Norfolk for Pete Arden, Mark Farrell. Nope. Here's looking at Lucky for Baffert. Will be your favorite in a Norfolk. This is your Del Mar Futurity winner. Extremely healthy. Here's Lucky Rave. Picked it up nicely. This is Colonel John with Gomez. Okay, now we've got Colonel John gonna work. One of our favorites. I'd put him back on the grass myself. Colonel John, just cruising.
Watching Larry Zap on YouTube, my man, my favorite handicapper and horse buyer.